Gus. I love it.
If you use your imagination and get out and about, there's plenty of nice spots. Anyway, I think we'll move further up the river. This looks a bit better, a bit more challenging. That's deep, flowing water. Good thing, that's quite challenging, that wee bit there. The current, there's a big rock shelf just drops off just here. It was good. I was thinking, in these circumstances, Gus just looks a bit more composed going through that. strong current. This could be a blind. Come on, son. Come on, good lad. Good. Get back. There. Winner. Give us a sit.
Dead, good right.
Give her. Get far, here. Yeah, Cooper. Gus. Come on, man. Yeah. Come on. Come on, Gus.
Good boy.
Good boy. You okay, son? That was a bit close. Gus. Oi! Good. Good. Come on. Good boy. See, that man could have been injured, but I think he picked it up first. That was good. Good, get back. All action. All action. Here you go.
Good, good lad.
Right, Gus, here. Here, sit. I'm going to drop it. Just enough. Stay. And that pool will be on the rock. Stay. Gus. Oof. Oof. Good boy.
Yes.
Excellent. Come back. Come back the same way. Good lad. Straight lines, straight lines. I love it. Come on. Here. Good boy. Excellent. Good lad. Come on, Ed. Come on. Come on. Come on. You can do it. Good lad. Ed, good boy. Oh. Okay. We'll do the same with Cooper.
I bet he doesn't go in a straight line though. Keep my tail. Stay. Keep her. Told you. Yeah, come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Good boy. Yeah. Come here. Yeah. Come here. Hold it. Hey. Dead. Yeah, 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 yeah. Sit. Cooper. Just give him an easy swim to get his confidence back a wee bit. He looks a bit, definitely looks a bit perturbed. Very impressed with Gus. I think this will do. I'll give Gus an easy one as well. Give him an easy receive and then we'll call it quits. That was a very good session. Go on, son.